Hello friends, welcome to the channel of Oversmart. So friends, how are you? This is a short message for my Indian viewers. Friends, मैं कोशिश करता हूँ कि जितने भी वीडियो मैं डालूँ अपने चैनल पे वो हिंदी लैंग्वेज में हो, पर क्योंकि मोस्ट ऑफ माई व्यूअर्स आर ऑल्सो फ्रॉम आउटसाइड द कंट्री, सो आई हैव टू स्पीक इन इंग्लिश, सो प्लीज़ ट्राई टू अंडरस्टैंड माई सिचुएशन. ओके, लेट्स स्टार्ट द वीडियो. टूडे आई एम गोइंग टू टॉक अबाउट द टॉपिक दैट मोस्ट ऑफ द प्रोग्रामिंग based students, the students who have selected the programming, mostly C and C++ language in their plus two or in engineering or any other field, whenever they want to know whether they can run VI data, which is the editor which is used to run C and C++ language, can they have the VI data in the Windows based system? Yes, truly you can have the VI editor type environment in your Windows based system and you can run the C and C++ programming. Then how it is possible? It is possible with Cygwin terminal. Note my word, Cygwin terminal, Cygwin terminal plus GCC compiler for Windows. You have to download these two things, Cygwin terminal plus GCC compiler for Windows. However, today I will not teach you how to install Cygwin terminal or GCC compiler, but how to use it to code C programming. The main problem that arises whenever the student wants to code in the Cygwin terminal after installing it. For example, I have installed Cygwin terminal, now I want to code in it, in C language. I've opened my Cygwin terminal and C. This is my Cygwin terminal. I will insert into a directory which I have already created. For example, cd youtube, I have created this directory, so I've inserted into this, and my first program, let it be vi prog.c. The first what we have created our directory, then cd is used to insert into that directory, and then we have created a program vi prog.c, and then press enter, you have inserted into the terminal. This is the same as that of VI editor. The environment is almost same or exactly same. Now, whenever you try to press enter, for example, I'm going to press I. See, I'm not able to go into the insert mode. So, what is the solution to this problem? The solution to this problem is that, first of all, you should, what I have done is to create a directory. For example, I have created a directory and insert into that directory. For creating a directory, you know that you have to write mkdir, and then inserting into that directory you have to use cd, and then you have to create a program and then insert into it. I'm going to insert into a program. I'm creating a new program and inserting it. This is my purely new new program. Now you will press I, then you will not able to go into the insert mode. So what is the solution to this problem? The solution to this problem is that after inserting into the command prompt, where you have to write main area, press escape, ESC, press escape, and then press colon. See, I am writing here, press colon, first press escape, then colon, without space, write sct set, then space nocp, that is colon set nocp, and then press enter. Now you will, whenever you will press I, you will see you have inserted, gone into the insert mode. Now you can write anything. For example, I am going to write my first C program. See, I have written my first C program. Now I am going to compile it. So press escape colon W. And then write GCC and the name of the program. GCC and the name of the program. And for removing error, minus W I have written. And now you have to compile the program. For compiling the program, you have to write .a.exe. Okay, this is for Cygwin terminal. However, you may question me that in the VI editor we used to write .a.dot, but in Cygwin terminal you have to write .a.exe and press enter. You will get hello YouTube viewers. The output is here. You can see the output. The output is here. Hello YouTube viewers. So I have cleared your doubts how to solve the problem of not going inside the insert mode and the problem of backspace and arrow keys. Whenever you whenever you don't type such code, that is colon set nocp, you will face the problem that backspace is not working, as well as the arrow keys are not working. However, I have cleared the doubt about you. Let for once I am writing the code here, so you can get what I have told in this. This is the kind of conclusion. So see what I have written there. First you have to press escape. So I am writing esc plus colon, the symbol of colon is c, then without space you have to write set set, then with a space you have to write nocp, then you have to press enter. This code you have to write in your main terminal, Cygwin terminal, and then press enter, and then whenever you will press I, you will get inside the insert mode. So friend, this is the only the solution to Cygwin terminal. Hope you have done well. So and then another video. Thank you, like and subscribe. Okay, friends.